let's say I'm very happy, I come to office, and one of my employees is very sad. He'll come and tell all his sad stories, let's say, all his problems. What happens is, that sadness had been transformed into me.
Yeah.
Now I become sad.
Yeah.
There is this pollution, emotional pollution. Like, you know, we are like, you know, we get contaminated. Even like, you know, even if you take children sometimes for schools for the first time, they get sick. Because they attract that energy, they absorb that energy. We are natural absorbers. We feel like, you know, we are very strong, spiritual people. No, we are absorbers. We are like sponges. Wherever we go, we absorb that energy. And this also we need to really heal it, and we need to really know what is our energy and what is others' energy. We need to really become aware. We need to really become centered and remove all other energies. Like even when we are in womb, some imprints from the surroundings have been gone and stayed with us. We carry. Let's say if I am a boss, I scold Yogesh for not doing his work. He cannot scold me back. He goes and scolds his wife. If he has children, I don't know if he can scold his wife or not, but if he has children, he will scold his children. That energy continues. So this is how that lot of pollution which is happening with the emotional energy, and it keeps on flowing. Okay, so these are the few things which been few ideas for us, like what are the different sources of what we are, how we are getting affected.